She wouldn't, therefore they didn't. So then it wasn't, not unless it would she. She doesn't, God knows she needn't, therefore it's not. He'd never, therefore they haven't, which makes the question absolutely, could she? She daren't, therefore I mustn't. What utter rot. Fidelity is more than mere display. It's what a man expects from life. Fidelity like mine to Desiree and Charlotte, my devoted wife. Papers, he mentioned papers, some legal papers which I didn't see there. Where were they? The goddamn papers she had to sign. What nonsense! He brought her papers, they were important, so he had to be there. I'll kill him. Why would I bother? The woman's mind. Besides, no matter what one might infer, one must have faith to some degree. The least that I can do is trust in her, the way that Charlotte trusts in me. Capable, pliable women, women, undemanding and reliable, knowing their place, insufferable, yes, but gentle, their weaknesses are incidental, a functional but ornamental grace. Durable, sensible women, women, very nearly indispensable creatures of grace. God knows the foolishness about them, but if one had to live without them, the world would surely be a poorer, if purer, place. Bath, about that hip bath. How can you slip and trip into a hip bath? The papers, where were the papers? Of course he might have taken back the papers. She wouldn't, therefore they didn't. The woman's